How to set up tracking and goals with Google Analytics. The first step will be to gain a code from Google Analytics that will let it execute on your website. The best way to do it is to go to Google Analytics website and click on the admin section. Then you could click here and add a new account. You could choose here between website to your mobile app. Give it a meaningful name, like Demo 1. In my case, it will be Ido's project. And let's give it a URL. And from here, of course, you need to decide in which category you are going to be. In our case, it's internet, the time zone, and some other aspects of the data sharing that you are going to do. And by clicking Getting Tracking ID, you basically accepting, of course, the terms of use of Google Analytics. And after you accept them, you'll get the tracking code. Here it is, with the right information how to put it on your website. Once we do this preliminary phase, we can jump into setting our goals. The first way to set goals is because goals are a very versatile way to measure how well our site or app fulfills target objectives. You can set up individual goals for discrete actions like how many users reach out our thank you page, what are the top X landing pages, what are the bounce rates on each one, where do people interact with the site. Let's take, for example, my own site and set up a goal. I'm clicking on the admin to get into the admin tab, and then I'm clicking on goals.